Focus on the Praetor suit. Hello and welcome to Doom. As someone's just started shouting at me. I have added a tracking component to your dossier. Have you? Mission challenges are activated. You can view the requirements. Okay, right, no bother, mate. That's fair. Fair enough. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. I can do that. Variety is the spice of death. Find three secrets. So you get like wee things. This is, they've obviously taken this off Halo slightly. Or you could say that they've taken it off something else. I don't know. Fuck it. But anyway, if I didn't say it before, thank you very much for joining me here again. Part two. What we're going to do, increase the size of the explosion, remove the loading time for an explosive. Oh, nice! Aye, take two, right? Removes the loading time for a shotgun blast. For an explosive shot, nice. I'll fucking take that. I don't have any other ones now. That's fine, though. That's cool. But let's fucking do this. Discover the cause. This mission's called Know Your Enemy. That's an instant Rage Against the Machine reference there. Fuck off! Alright, you say have a little bit more stopping power, do you? Hey mate, piss off! There we go, right. Variety is the spice of death. Because steel is heavier than feathers! Boom! Low power. Break your fucking skull. Right. What was that? Hello? Does somebody want to play with me? Hello? Where are you? Hello? Open up. Go on. Hello? Boom. See, one-on-one, they're easy. These bastards are, well, easier. They don't really take that much of a beating anyway. Take them fucking out. There you go. Fucking take that. Right. Well, I heard that. Where the fuck are you? Hello? No. You don't do that. Fuck off. In the fucking head. Boom! Jesus Christ. Nope, sis. Give me the reset power. Okay, cool. Let's do that. Can I turn round, please? I'm not too sure if I should be. Ah, cool. So this is back online now, is it? Good stuff. Oh.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the ruins, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
I thought Sam was behind me there. I got a wee bit of a fright. Not gonna lie. It says, download the map. Aye, thank you very much for that. That would be great if you'd just download the map. Right, okay, we're going back along here. Oh, hello, 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 where's everybody here? No, we're not, this is nowhere to go. Stop fucking screaming at me. What's that? It's like, did it say, come up with that, I could do something there. Is it dead? The human sacrifices, they're all true. What's that? Maybe opening somewhere? Is this opening somewhere? I'm like running about trying to be fucking careful here because I'm not too sure where the fuck I'm going. Hello? Is this door open now? No, it's not. Alright, oh, this bit. Fuck off. Get off the fucking ground. Where the fuck are you? Really would help if I had a flashlight, you know. Fuck off. Right. Hello, what's this? Nothing. Okay, cool. Especially Haha, serves you right. Pistol whip the prick. Oh, fuck! Like me, I ken that you're obviously like a wee bit of a fucking psycho here, alright, but... Boom! Hey! Fuck you. Right. Hello! Open this. Ah, right in your face. Oh, what the fuck's that? Jesus Christ! Okay, I'll have to watch out for they bastards. Didn't they like that? So obviously, I'm on fire. Boom. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Ow! Bastard. I'm not dying as often now. Let's go on. Oh, my fucking health. There we go. Right. Okay then. Right. So that was... Oh shit. That was a grenade. Keep thinking you could fucking run in this. But no, you can't. So. Going through this door. Hello, everybody. What's that? What's that? Oh, lovely. A fucking chainsaw. Woohoo! Oh, I don't need a fucking tutorial for that. I know exactly where that's fucking going. Yee, oh, yeah, bastard, by the way. That's fucking quality. Oh, yes. Fucking pretty pleased with a cherry on top. Nice. I'll be taking that chainsaw, thank you. I'll dismiss that. The world is counting on us, and I'm ready to fucking chop it up. Let's fucking do this. Alright there, pal. In half. There we go. Fucking hell, by the way. Oh, yes. There we go. Fucking me. I probably shouldn't have used it like that, but fuck it. I wanted to have a shot. Fucking hell. Okay. Whoa, look at all the ammo. Jesus Christ. Hello. Right. That's quite enough of that. Come on. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Ah. Heavy duty black bin bags, something to remember. Oh, fuck it, on fire again. Prick. Listen, you. Just know how we do things here, mate. Alright? Fucking dick. Find the yellow card. Well, let's find the fucking yellow card then. Through here? Nope. Hello. Forensic report. Got a laser grid here, have we? Ah! You fucking bastard! That's no fair, come on! Fucking dick! I'm gonna fucking... What the fuck's that? Letting the gore fest out. Fuck it, oh yes. This is where we start going. This is where we go to fucking work here. Jesus Christ. Hello. And how are you doing today, sir? Fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, listen, mate. Right, listen. I may have made a wee mistake here, alright? But fuck you. Alright? Because I'm in charge here and I'm no fucking going down. Fuck you. Come here. Whoa, what the fuck was that? I'll fucking just grab him as he comes out the portal. Lovely. Right. You fucking dick. Get your fucking ass over here, alright? But quite enough, eat your pish for one day. Alright, there's one. Fucking boom, alright? Look at this. Fucking what? Right, listen, that's a fucking chainsaw, here we go. Ready for the fucking chainsaw? Ready for the pain? For the fucking pain? Yeah? Yes! Serves you fucking right, mate. Because that's a handy... Oh, you fucker! Alright, I'm not dying to you, fuck off! Oh, I had one health there, Jesus Christ. That was close. I'll give you that. Fucking rip your fucking... Hey! Who the fuck do you think you are? Fuck off! This is my... This... Whew! That was fun! That was fucking fun! I nearly fucking died though! Oh, that was good. I enjoyed that. That was a... That's a fucking adrenaline rush if I've ever had one. Jesus. Murder. Absolute fucking murder. There's blood everywhere. Superb. I'm not a serial killer, but fuck me. That was brilliant. Just in case anyone decides to pop its rear its head as it comes out the left. I've got some shit. Open airlock. Superb. Okay. This is a... Hello. Hello everybody. It's a bit fucking quiet though, isn't it? Another airlock, is it? Okay. Hello? Is it opening? Oh fuck. Shite! Oh shit, fucking hell, this is ridiculous, man. I am fucking loving this though, this is... This is like the stuff of dreams. Alright pal, how's it fucking going? You want to fucking go as well, do you? Low ammo, is it? Alright, okay, no bother, mate. Let's just switch to the fucking shotgun. Hello. Are you gonna... What's that? Oh, nice. Berserker ward! Oh, yes! Boom! Fuck you! Boom, and again. Come on, you as well, mate. You want to fucking go as well? Fucking four. Oh, we're having a combo of our life, mate. Here we fucking go. Let's jump up here as well. Can we jump up here? Boom! Fucking boom to you, mate. Fucking turning Muhammad Ali here. Boom! Fucking boom! Really fucking punched that. Where the fuck are you? Oh, one more, please! Fucking... Boom! I like that. That was fucking quality as well. Just fucking booting the shit out of people. That's the sort of shit you need in your life. Fuck you! Crack your jaw, here we go. Fucking yes, right. Hey guys! Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Hello? Did he jump off the edge there? That's not part of the mission. Suicide is not the way out. Alright pal, where's it going? Listen to me, I think you'll find that you're not supposed to be there. Okay. Okay! I'll fucking kick it at you. Right. It would appear I found where I need to go. Right. Okay. Call the elevator. All is calm. So far. Okay. Have I got any more health for my assault rifle? Can, is there a way to like reload it? Oh, there is now. That's fine. Fuck it. Let's do this. Right. Hello everybody, anybody here? Anybody? Oh, hello. That's convenient. Oh, wow. Okay.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Fuck off. You're blocking my access, are you? Okay then. You can't be that interested in fucking helping me then if you're gonna block the way I'm fucking going. Fucking arsehole. You see, I've got enough to fucking worry about here. I've got enough on my plate, eh? Enough on my plate, eh? Brilliant. Fucking... Enough on my plate, fucking arsehole. Hello. Alright, okay, okay, right, okay, I get the point. I get the picture. Fuck off. Fucking boom. Fucking doom. Fucking boo. Psh. Right, where the fuck did you go? Boom. Listen, I just... Oh, what's this? Is this a wee secret? No, it's not. It's just more ammo, I think. But still, take that. Right. That's where I need to go. Piss off. Right. Right. Where am I? Up here? There we go, so just try to find which way I fucking need to go. Fucking up on top of the crane, eh? Okay. Fucking great. Is that where I need to go? Oh, I'm not too sure about this light. Alright, hold on. There's stuff down here. Okay. Right. So, stand clear. So we've got a cunt here that blocks all my attacks, eh? That's fuck off, that's no fair. Ow, I'm gonna die here. Fucking what? Give me all the health. There we go, fucking yes. And we're back in the room. Where are we? Right, we're back here. Any health? Okay, we can go for this, but open the airlock, superb. I keep like pressing that to reload. What the fuck? Fucking bastard. The fuck are you doing, mate? Boom. I'm loving the mindless violence in this. I really am, what the fuck? So I've got the... I mean, I might not look at all of them, but I will look at some of them. Access granted! Fucking hell. Right. Whoa, hello! I think you made a wee mistake there, didn't you? Try to go towards me and I just ducked out the way slightly. Right, okay, right, oh, we've had our fun now, come on. Boom, off the knee. Right, this fucking bastard, ah, that's good. Oh, lovely! Did he just burst my head open? That was beautiful. Fuck your shield, mate. That's better. Fuck your shield. I keep forgetting I've got the chainsaw. That guy was worthy of the chainsaw. He kept killing me, so I was like, right, you know what? You will get a warrior's death if you wish to get a warrior's death. You'll get your head kicked in if that's what you wish as well, sis. What are you stealing from him then? What suit update him again? Get the variety of the suit. Oh, hello there. Anti-scanning. Probably recharge time. Okay. Dexterity. Who's the effect of power-ups? I think I'll go for this. The charge. I can't go for that. Alright, so these upgrades receive resistance to environment and explosive damage, capability of navigation. No, I think I'll just keep that just now. Predator token taken, that's quite good actually, that's a good thing to get. What's this? Break that open. Ammunition? Fucking yes, there we go. Right, without further ado, let's fucking keep going, because this is a... fast paced, let's keep it fast paced. I don't want to fucking slow down, I want to keep going. Keep the adrenaline pumping. Light use, fuck off. Jesus Christ. Fuck off. So, what the fuck? Oh, there's a lot of them. Fucking hell. Right, that's quite enough of you, that's quite enough of your shit for one day. Come on. Fuck did you go? Jesus. That was ridiculous. Gail, will you get off the door, please? Just, I don't need cats jumping about when I'm shitting myself and like running about like a mad fanny on this. Well, my cats are running about like a mad fanny in real life. Hello, what's going on here? Hello, nobody? Yes? No, maybe? Perhaps? No. Okay, then we're going through here, are we? Superb. Okay. Hello. Hey guys, how's it going? With the Vega terminal, so going. What's a gift? Oh, fuck!
Help you on your journey.
What is it?
If you can withstand the power surge.
What is it? Oh! apparently. Alright, okay, that's good. Okay, I can. Nah, I gotta go for health, because. Unless I really need to keep as much health as I fucking can. To be fair, my cat's gone mental. Fuck off. Stop going mental, you! Okay.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation.
Jesus Christ.
According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility.
Well,
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
If this is the real guy, if he's just like sitting there.
Olivia was the cause.
What if he's an AI?
And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to.
I am sure it was in the best interests of mankind, aye. Fuck off. Oh, is there, aye? Jesus Christ. Okay.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
I don't think that you should really care, because I'm pretty sure you're a fucking robot or an AI of some sort. No one really gives a shit what you think. Stop the meltdown. Okay, this could be interesting to say the least. Hello, everybody. There's a drill there. Airlock. Okay. Hello. Oh, you're the enemy. And once again, thank you very much for watching. I will do one level per video. Thanks very much for watching, and we'll be back with the next episode, which I don't know what's going to be called, but we'll soon find out. Thank you very much, and goodbye. Hiya.